Burke trying to play it. Stenlund off for DeMello. He'll tee it up. Blockered away by Reimer. Riding a three-game home goal streak against San Jose on his bobblehead night. And now it's Seifele breaking free to Kyle Connor. Snaps it on down. Reimer got a piece of it. Knocked down by Lawrence. Got away from him. Now a race for the puck. And Stenlund will get by Ferraro. There he'll snap it on there. Reimer the save. Ferraro comes in and takes it away. Morgan Barron waiting for the puck. He'll get it out. Shifley's got it. 2-on-1. Shifley. Wade shoots. And Reimer got just a piece of it with a glove. For Brendan Dillon, chased out by the bank. Lowry tipped it out at center, just out of the reach of the Nemestnikov. The bank will slide it over the blue line. Lindbaum with a shot. Riddick the save. He bobbles it. Still loose. Scores. Steven Lawrence jumps on the loose puck. He's able to bang it in, and the Sharks are on the board first.
Off one of his gloves, back out in front of him. And in this case, not only once does he mishandle it, but twice. The second time comes to Lawrence, and Lawrence bangs it home. You'll see this first shot here. There's no reason why that shot can't be handled better and at least be covered up thereafter. And so Riddick, two bobbles, ends up costing the Jets here.
Al Connor down to Dubois. Dubois rolled it in front, went into the feet of Sturm, grabbed by Shifley, got it across, Connor with a drive, and Reimer makes the save.
A little earlier in the year, they tried to get the side-to-side movement here, and the shot from Connor stopped by Reimer.
Niederreiter swings it back, Connor picks it up, goes to the line for Morrissey, hands it off for Dubois. Down low, Shifley in front, Niederreiter with a shot, Reimer had a little look over the shoulder, but he's got it.
Here, as the Jets do a good job moving the puck, Niederreiter sticks back and then slides down to make himself available.
Maybe a little bit of Curb Your Enthusiasm, but that could have been dangerous.
Oh, man.
Tomas Hertl with 5 power play goals. Timo Meier had 13 prior to the trade to the Devils. Off in tight, chance for Hertl. Pats it, made by Riddick.
And then, dangerously across the front of the net, Hertl is there.
Sharks power play 1-for-19 in their last 9 games and scored at least 1 power play goal in just 6 of their last 26 games as Jets have a short-handed chance and a great save made by James Reimer denying Morgan Barron.
Once again, Appleton coming back to try and help out.
Ehlers has got it out of the box as Greger. Chance again for Pionk and brought off the skate of Lowry. Oh, but a chance! And then Lowry missed it.
Now the bouncing puck is picked up by Appleton.
Mason Appleton around for Vanilainen. Vanilainen back to the point. DeMello in tight, Reimer with a save. And he's got the puck under his pad as Stenlund was looking for a little redirect.
And I mean just missing. So many opportunities for the Jets to tie this thing up.
Look to the rafters.
Here's Morrissey for Niederreiter. Spin scores! Niederreiter! His 200th career goal is his first as a Winnipeg Jet.
And in this opportunity, it works perfectly. Morrissey tries to go through the seam. Once that puck is deflected, it ends up onto the tape of Niederreiter. And Niederreiter simply spins to win. That's such a tough proposition for a goaltender.
And it broke it up. Cleared off the boards and out by Morgan Barron. Barron now going to turn on the Jets. He's going to get to it. Goes to the net. Short-handed. Oh, and Reimer got a piece of it.
Otherwise, we're looking at a 2-1 game and another shorty allowed by San Jose.
Wow.
Good positioning. A lot of heart and hustle with that young man.
That's a couple highlight reel saves for James Reimer tonight as Riddick comes back to make the save off of Johnson.
Talking about that Jets penalty kill, 83.3% coming in, second in the National Hockey League.
Morrissey for Nikolai Ehlers. He'll find some space as he plays it for Wheeler. Wheeler to the net. Ehlers tipped it, and Reimer kept the pad out and made the stop. Reimer has been solid in net tonight for the Sharks. Hands it off for Dubois. Ehlers Dubois with a shot. That got blocked by Denninger. Lowry in front. Oh, and Reimer gets back
makes the save off Ehlers. Another chance for Ehlers. Schmidt shoots. Reimer the stop again right at the horn.
James Reimer, and why not? This shot is blocked by Benning. Lowry follows it up. Excellent opportunity from the net side. Not once, but twice for Ehlers. And the third one is caught. And finally, the buzzer sounds as Schmidt.
For the Jets, Scheifele wins the draw. Kyle Connor on the puck. He'll drop it off for Morrissey. Now chased down by Eklund. Morrissey is there for Pion. Up to Scheifele. Across for Niederreiter. Shoots off the goalpost. Up the wing, Ehlers trying to get to it. Benning was in the way. That goes off the leg. Bouncing puck. Down by Gregor. Hands it off. Lawrence with a shot, and that's off the post. David Rittich gets some help from his best friend. There's Barbano for the drive that goes wide. And Ehlers has got it. He'll carry it through center. Nikolai Ehlers drops it. Wheeler fired right on. And Reimer will make the save. And he holds on. Benning trying to play. Ehlers in there. Wheeler knocks it back to the line for Pion. Hands it off for Blake Wheeler. Power play over. Center to Paul Schmidt scores! Nate Schmidt with his 200th career point. It's a big goal, and the Jets take the 2-1 lead. Back in the lineup, and he makes an impact.
Saturday against Edmonton, and Rick Bonus had been warning him, hey, we need you to play better. We need you to go back to doing the things you do well. Be steady, be a good puck mover, and every now and then on their second power play unit, be effective there. So Ehlers with that no-look pass to Schmidt.
Carlson up with again, another shot that got blocked. Hurdle after it, 15 seconds to go. Logan Couture, Eric Carlson with a drive, scores! Tomas Hurdle had the puck come to his stick. He puts it under the bar and in. With 10 seconds to go, the game is tied at 2.
Another face-off loss for Winnipeg results in possession being taken off the draw and Hurdle getting the opportunity to tie it with just 10.2 seconds left. San Jose has won 70% of the face-offs in this game, and it cost them dearly there. All that traffic ends up on...
And his 17th goal of the season, goals in back-to-back games, has tied it and forced this game into overtime tonight. And Eklund for San Jose.
Well, the rookie getting a shot to play with the big boys, and another face-off win for the Sharks.
Oh, backhanded in the corner. Carlson. Hurdle breaks free. Thomas Hurdle in front. Takes a shot. Rittich got a piece of him. Breaks the post as well. Scheifele on the pass from Rittich. Over to Ehlers. Snapped it on the end. Right on the save. Rebound in front. Carlson for Logan Couture. Game on his stick. Couture scores! The Sharks captain, Logan Couture, gets the winner in overtime, and San Jose takes it 3-2.
Into overtime we go. Reimer was absolutely brilliant in this game, makes a stop. That allows Carlson to pick up the rebound and spring Couture. And a nifty, nifty move to go backhand five-hole to beat Rittich and seal the win for the San Jose Sharks team that just wouldn't say quit despite being outshot 38-24 in the contest.